360 for Banjo Bad Boy, the second pick on the tab fixed, and we're just about right to go. Runners are in, signal is on. This is Heat 2 of the Grade 5 Series. Race 8, Mount Gambier. Ready, racing, good speed in the middle, big rough in the early part. Now getting going, Rusty Sprocket, and out wider, Rose Ali, the favourite, pouring the heat on around the first bend. Rose Ali moving up, takes over, gets two in front of the back. Rusty Sprocket second, a length and a half, Banjo Bad Boy. Then Cryers Bob from Ballet Creek, next is It's Magic, and then Big Rough and Beraluki. But off the back, Rose Ali nicely clear, four or five in front, Rusty Sprocket to a clear second, then Banjo Bad Boy, but it's all Rose Ali in the running. Clear of Rusty Sprocket, and Rose Ali by seven. Rusty Sprocket second. Third home is Banjo Bad Boy. And fourth, we've got Cryers Bob or Ballet Creek, who did flash up late. Next, It's Magic from Big Rough and Beraluki. The time here is around 29.80. Number seven, Too Good Here, which is Rose Ali. She was away okay, but really mustered hard going around the first bend. She took the front, put a margin on them, and David Peckham with three for the day. Number seven, Rose Ali, David Peckham, Noel Mugovan, a blank bitch, March 2017, My Bro Fabio, Born Ali, number seven. Second to one, Rusty Sprocket, Scott Blacksell, a blank bitch, April 2016, Fabregas, Guru Dole. And three, Banjo Bad Boy, David Fennell, a white and black dog, March 2017, Banjo Boy, Banjo Beauty. So it's 7-1-3-2 after race 8 at Mount Gambier.